third grader, and I was really into Michael Jackson. Any Michael Jackson fans here? And I was so into Michael Jackson that I made my mom buy me this Mervyn's replica Beat It jacket from the Beat It music video. I don't know if you remember that. And that was my winter coat that year, and that was the year I moved to Utah from Pennsylvania and learned the hard way what true fandom really is. So this song is called Beat It Jacket. Square on an icy day. Right hand was colder than my left. And my jacket wasn't doing much to keep the cold wind off my chest. Now one or two kids stared in admiration. Just smirked and shook their heads. So I clenched my teeth and I rolled up my sleeves. Yes, a third grade king of pop in red. And I'm shivering on the blacktop in my beaded jacket. 5 or 10 more zippers than I need. I'm standing there with one white glove, not sure what I was thinking of, but I'll show them all who's funky till I'm free. Six a.m. and I'm on the phone with the prettiest girl in my class. Now I don't know why she kept taking my calls, but I wasn't gonna be the one to ask. Can't really say that I was misunderstood, 'cause I didn't really understand myself. So I cranked up his tunes and practiced walking on the moon. And I put the man in the mirror back on the shelf. And now, and I'm shivering on the blacktop in my beaded jacket. 5 or 10 more zippers than I need. And I'm standing there with one white glove, not sure what I was thinking of, but I'll show them all who's funky till I freeze. And I'm shivering on the blacktop in my beaded jacket. 5 or 10 more zippers than I need. Well, I'm standing there with one white glove, not sure what I was thinking of, but I'll show them all who's funky till I freeze.